These are the solutions you need. Solution 1, solution 2, and solution 3.
Then weigh solution 1 and 2 with a balance.
Then weigh solution 2 and 3 with the balance.
Weigh solution 1 and 2, 1 and 3 with a balance.